Oh, hi. I was just thinking, this year's been different to other years. We've not been able to get together with the people we love as much. I've not been able to go for walkies with my friends, and I've really missed some of them. Friends are really important to me, but I've managed to keep in touch with them by video calling. Actually, I'm glad you're here, because I'm just about to call one of my special friends now. Her name is Dionne Warwick, and she is a very, very famous American singer. In 1968, Dionne became the first black female solo performer to sing for the Queen. She sold over 75 million singles and 25 million albums worldwide. That's a lot of music. Dionne is my biggest black history hero. That must be her now. Hi, Dionne.
Hi, how are you, Dodge?
I'm good, thank you. I'm so glad we could get together and chat. How are you?
I couldn't be better. I'm doing fine.
Oh, I was just telling my friends all about you and how you're my biggest hero. I really love your music, kiddo. It makes me smile and feel good inside, and it makes me want to shake my tail.
We call it shaking our tail feather.
Shake my tail feather. Dionne, my favorite song of yours is called This Is Love. What's your favorite song?
Well, actually, I don't have a favorite song. I treat them like my children, and I don't have a favorite child.
No, all of your songs are pretty special. Oh, I'd like to know, who's your black history hero, Dionne?
Oh my, without a doubt, Barbara Jordan.
Wow, and why is she your hero?
One of the most prolific politicians I've ever met. She was straight up, she was honest. And as a matter of fact, for a minute there, she almost had me believing that I could become an attorney as she was. So I couldn't think of anybody better to be emulating than Barbara Jordan.
She sounds wonderful. I'm so happy we had this time to chat. It's really important to keep in touch with the ones you love, isn't it?
Absolutely. No doubt. We all need to be told how much you're cared for and thought of.
Oh, before you go, Dionne, would you like to sing a song together?
Okay. And I never thought I'd feel this way. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got the chance to say that I do believe I love you. And if I should ever go away, close your eyes and know you feel the way we do today. And then if you can remember, sing with me.
Keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me. For sure, that's what friends are for. In good times and bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore. That's what friends are for.
You got it, Dad.
Well, you came and opened me, and now there's so much more I see.
Uh-huh.
And so, by the way, I thank you.
My pleasure.
And then. For the times when we're apart. Well, then close your eyes and know these words are coming from my little doggy heart. And then if you can remember
to
keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me. For sure, that's what friends are for. In good times and in bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore.
Yes, I will.
That's what friends are for. Keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me.
Count on me.
For sure.
For sure.
'Cause I'm telling you, that's what friends are for. Oh, in good times and in bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore.
Yes, I will.
That's what friends are for. Keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on us.
Count on us.
For sure.
For sure.
Cause we're telling you that's what friends are for.
That's friends are for.
Oh, in good times, and in bad times,
I'll
be on your side forevermore.
Yes, I will.
That's what friends are for.
That's what friends are for.
Thanks for being my friend, Dionne.
My pleasure, darling. You take good care, okay?
Thank you. Love you. Bye.
Love you too. Bye-bye.
My hero.